The chain of responsibility is a simple yet traditional event that is rich with symbolism and heritage. The key to the ceremony is the passing of the colors. The very soul of a military unit is symbolized by the colors under which it fights, but it represents not only the lineage and honors of the unit, but also the loyalty and unity of its soldiers. The custodian of the colors is the Command Sgt, who is the senior enlisted soldier of the unit and principal advisor. Charge orders for Command Sergeant Major Sean Powell. Let it be known that for this day,